you're asleep. He knows if you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So he certainly knows if you're sick. So Santa told me you're not feeling good. What can I do to help you? Well, first of all, let me check your temperature. Do you think you have a fever? Well, let me see. Oh, yes. 99.9. Just enough to make you feel bad. Oh, I never use a thermometer. I don't need to. I take care of all the reindeer and all the elves in the North Pole. And let me tell you, I know a fever when I see one. You have a very slight fever. That's why you're not feeling good. But I tell you what, I brought my special aspirin from the North Pole. Santa makes it. I brought some just for you because I thought you might have a fever with the flu and everything going around. Here you go. Just chew it up. It'll make you feel better. And you'll start feeling A-okay. Okay, first things first, let's get you comfortable. Are you cold? You're not even covered up. Well, I brought my special blanket for you because I thought this might be the case. disinfection. You know, I have some things to help you though. First of all, I have these over your eyes. Look at that. We're just gonna pop these on your eyes. They're cold and they'll take away inflammation and just make your eyes feel better. Okay, you ready? right up to your